Oh my god! No way that scared me, bro. What the? Ooh, 36 hours?
Ooh, I don't know.
Until Madrid grows, we go as Reapers Creepers.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Because I sent that for the 3 Reapers Creepers movie.
Right now, I'm playing scary games.
Oh shit. Well, I'm still playing 2K right now. Ooh, the only cognition is a badge glitch.
Oh.
I'm doing it right now.
Nice. Oh shit, no more grinding? Every like... Be like, when fucking Noisy calls you, be like, hey, fool, I already maxed out all my shit. There's some shit like that. Or you could just say, hey, there's a bad glitch.
Oh, man, you bitch. The fucking game.
Just get the fuck out of here. What's in here?
Hey, that's Austin. I'm really sorry about calling you on this late, but I didn't know what else to do.
Badass won't answer too.
My father being sick and having to be at the hospital all day.
Jeepers, creepers.
It should be a rather simple night. It's been a relatively slow one. Although there
in
is
the
a
column.
Task that must be finished by tomorrow morning. Sheriff Burke would in
no, not video call.
Woman. No one can identify. They need to cause the death for the press tomorrow. Head to the office and grab the key. Then come on back and find our freezer. After that, I'll get you through the next steps.
Creepers, creepers, can get those creepers. She said go to the freezer and take out the body.
Please leave your message for 81.
Who says he's at the hospital?
Oh fuck, again?
I guess so. Creepers, creepers, wait a minute. Now I'm not going there, I'm check out the other rooms. Oh, hell nah. Yeah, this is a good room, we should play this shit. Oh, key? Let me get that. It's a good room, Jet. Sick ass game.
Wildin'.
I guess, I can't go up the elevator. What do I do with the key? $100K. He said, go to the freezer, take out the body. Oh,
I have a body in my house.
Oh shit.
What was that?
Oh. Did you hear that? You hear that shit?
No.
Oh, let me go outside. She was having a fucking rave. You hear that shit?
That might be my brother, fool.
Seems they're having a fucking raid.
You're not having a party on your block again.
Oh, for real? In front of my house?
Yeah, my house. I'm not sure.
Cause these schools are like 2 feet away from my house and they're having a fucking rave. Playing like some Jay Blevin type of shit. That. I'm gonna tell Sergio to tone it down real quick. Get to the party right now. Let's talk him out. Oh shit. Who's texting? Oh shit. Gun robbery at Panorama Mall. I mean, fucking gunpoint robbery. Oh shit. That sound go hard, whatever they're playing right now.
Oh, don't worry about those bells. They're there to make sure the ones who are down, stay down. We wouldn't want a dead man walking now, would we?
Is that Jane Doe? Oh, I swear to God, if I come back and the nigga not there. These fools are playing the jam. Who the fuck is a DJ? I think Sergio's a DJ. We're gonna get copyright. What the fuck is a stretcher? He said, go to the office, get the keys, take the stretcher. Then go to the freezer and take out the body. Tripping. Unless the stretcher's in the freezer. Fucking tripping. Where the fuck is the stretcher? Can't open that.
Okay, is this the origin Easter egg right now?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! That scared the fuck out of me. Oh shit, I mean. Can we speedrun it?
At one, nigga.
He said, Matthew said he's gonna be home at 30. In 30 minutes. I need his house.
Alright.
Bro, these jump scares are crazy. We gotta play this shit. Wait, you, me, and Matthew.
Shut up, Marco.
Put on the cart.
Sweet.
All those bitches naked.
Go ahead and transport over to the autopsy room so you can go ahead and get started.
Whoa. Go to the autopsy room. But we're gonna cut into her body. How is this shit off the rec room? Holy shit, who's playing the foo shit? Why the fuck do we have a camera? Oh shit. Okay, those are tongs. And those are scalpels. Scalpels or whatever. Shit. Here, I'll put that fucking thing back down. Okay. What are we doing in this part? Okay, so, oh. Call, turn on radio.
All right, so before I had to run, Sheriff Burke wheeled this woman in. He had informed me that no one knew who she was, and they had no idea what could have happened to her. Well, word got to the press about our Jane Doe here, and it's kicked up a real fuss in the public. Everyone is scared of some killer or someone dumping bodies off here. Anyways, your job is to identify the cause of death or what could have led up to the event. Should be a pretty simple one. Following every step, you must take a photograph. Otherwise, you will not be able to continue. First thing you'll do is inspect her eyes. See if there's any damage or could possibly help identify when she had died. Next, you move on to her joints. Mainly the wrists and ankles because it did seem like there was some damage. Following that, you'll need to inspect your fingernails and toenails. There appeared to be some buildup, and just getting some of that sample would be amazing.
Oh yeah, there is buildup to it.
After that, might have to check her body for other damage, but you should be safe to move on to the surgical step. After cutting her open, take a look at her lungs.
Dude, what the fuck?
That should be all that's needed. You have the tools and equipment necessary to complete the
step. Bro, I did not cut up a pig just to be here.
It will list all that you need to do in order. And do not forget, you must take a picture before moving on, or else it could mess things up above us. Meaning paperwork and honestly, who enjoys that? So if you're ready, go ahead and start whenever.
Okay, so before...
That's weird. Her eyes are clouded over, which could mean she's been dead for a few days. But I don't know. We'll just take a picture and move on to the next step.
Imagine I get my account back for fucking badge glitching. Oh shit.
Interesting. Her ankles and wrists have been fractured. Nah, actually scratched that.
Ankles
been completely
and...
shattered.
Ooh.
Maybe this could be caused from being tied up or bound by something extremely tight. Take a picture.
Ankles and wrists shattered? That ain't no fucking tying up. Why can I not take a photo? Okay, I had to jump to take a photo.
We could be looking at a potential human trafficking situation, which could make sense since her joints do support it, and whoever kidnapped her could have buried her, hence the reason she has soil under her finger and toenails. Scratch that, the soil is peat. Extremely rare unless you buy it in a nursery. Man, I haven't seen this stuff in ages, which is odd since it's most commonly found in more northeastern states. And that also doesn't add up. Clean up the finger and toenails and take a picture and we'll move on.
Oh, nope, not the scalpel, give me the tongs. Oh shit, Nazi ghetto.
Nazi ghetto. Hold on, J Balvin.
No, I have to cut her up. What the fuck?
My god, her lungs are almost charred. Almost as if she was burning from the inside out. Now how could that make any sense? Okay. Someone with this much interior damage from burns would almost be guaranteed to have tissue damage on the outside of the body.
Okay, I'm doing the badge glitch right now. Let's see what works. Oh shit. The fuck up.
Get the tongs.
Her heart appears to have been stabbed and cut up. Seeing all this interior damage.
Oh shit, on a 911 and apply, yeah. So Jake believe in it.
Oh my god. What you know about Roland?
Ooh, it's a J Balvin and Bad Bunny remix.
J Balvin, not Balvin, dumbass.
Oh, my bad. Oh shit, the beat's about to drop.
What is that? That can't be. That's Jimson weed. Jimson weed is a natural paralyzing agent, which could also explain
the foul, nigga. Organs.
The interesting thing is Jimson weed is also found in the Northeast. Take a picture and we'll gather our evidence.
Starnish or stomach?
This must be ritualistic to some degree. Looking at all the evidence, they first bound her and then poisoned her with a Jimson weed to paralyze her. Cut and stabbed her, and if that wasn't enough, they burned her. Almost as if it was a human sacrifice. Whoever did this wanted her to suffer. None of this is adding up. Try putting those pieces you found together and see what it makes.
What the fuck? So we have A. Oh, it's gonna go from that side. So S, whatever that symbol is. S A. Okay. Take that off. So that's gonna be makes no sense. Oh,
over the back.
That's M. That's gonna be E. That's gonna be L. This is gonna be okay. That's gonna be A. What symbol is that? S? Saloon.
I'm not sure what to make of all this. You need to get the hell out of here. I'm not so sure if we should finish it off, but I know one thing is for sure. You're never leaving.
I don't know. Oh, what? I'm tripping balls.
It works.
It does?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm tripping balls. What does that say?
The horn noise. He called me earlier. He told me what.
I'm taking a scalpel and I'm killing anybody that comes next to me.
Answer, you fucking nigger. Yo.
Please leave your mic. Hold on, mama.
didn't work for him. Shit works for me. Fucking falling ass nigga.
Oh my god, take this nigga's arm. Rikitanga, rikitikitinga. Open. Fuck, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Once you're there, find the cellar door key. It should be located in the safe on the desk. To open that safe, you must find four numbers around the room. My dad did hide them somewhere within the office, but I don't know the exact locations. Good luck.
So we have a number 7. Yo, this is sick. So we have a number 7 on the room. I wish I had a flashlight. Is there something that had to do with that vent? Can't go that way. There's wiring that needs to be done here. Can't go up there. Can't go that way.
Beds.
We're going back inside the room. First number I found is 7. Oh.
He said that's fucking crazy.
7-1. Just guess the numbers. 7-1-3-2. Nope. Oh, you hear that shit? They blasted. They're blasting it now. Final surgery, shaking that thing right now.
All the men around you bitches. KD is fucking trash. He has to, I'm gay.
Oh shit, they're popping fireworks and shit. Oh shit!
Let the bodies hit the floor.
Imagine. Big. You're getting fucking litty.
God, niggas are still talking about the fucking hot dogs. Hop off my dick.
Weenies?
Struggling, but I've got a clue for you. Look for the light as time starts to fade. A number etched inside of this little shade.
The light that's starting a fade? Oh! Seven one eight. I would never thought I'll find that. This is like just like an escape room. I like this shit.
The fuck up. Imagine. Homework.
Holy shit. Hold on.
The fuck up. Work out, work out, work out, work out. Shut the fuck up.
Mm-hmm. 718. Does anything have to do with the mirror?
Nigga, I ain't killing nobody. I just got fucking finessed or what? I thought I had fucking... How about another 20 piece?
Oh, shit.
Or a 10 piece.
Mm-hmm.
How much is a 10? 35k. Nah, I'm not gonna waste no more. The fuck do I do now? I'll play my next game.
Here's another clue for you. Near a spot you can rest, thou shalt find a pod. Within the vegetation, a small written fawn.
Uncle Bobby's world? What the fuck?
Where you could rest, there is a... Something, small little fonts. Where you could rest, I could see a table, couch.
I forgot I had that, dude. I'm gonna get...
Wait, what kind of dollar is that? $5. like the bitches. I hate these niggas more than I hate them.
The Greek request is a small font. Where can you rest? There's sofas, chairs. I can't see shit. Fuck the flashlight at?
Pissing all by yourself, handsome?
No, fuck the flashlight at, nigga.
Biggie Smalls and the Queen Elizabeth.
See if you needed help. The door's locked out here. Try and open it up. Come on, open it up. Open it up. Open up. Open up. Just open up your heart and let the sun.
Who the fuck is that nigga?
Baby, close your eyes.
Yeah? You're gonna buy it? You sure? No refund.
You've got $10,000.
Yes. Congratulations. I hope you have a great day.
Would you like to buy it?
Buy your Amazon products in the next
one. Like 5 hours. This show is so boring.
Or you should ask like what time we leaving.
Okay, I got you.
Like 30 minutes
when we did. Okay,
baby,
the fuck?
Like 2 hours. Ah, bro, it's been like...
But
wow,
if
you got your red bottoms from one kick?
I just feel like nothing changed at all.
What the heck?
It came with like every... I was a surprise call.
Man, how did he fit?
Who was this chain though?
Nigga dissing the whole fucking world.
Actually, I want a cheese.
I'm gonna be going up to Hypebeast and telling them their sneakers are fake. And we're gonna see how people react. Obviously, I'm gonna tell them it's a prank, but here we go. I feel so bad doing this. Taking flicks with the shoes. Oh, what you call?